know I'm about to go in. Told me that I couldn't do it, but I gotta bring it back. So they're really not with it.
Let's go.
Tell me where you're from, where you stay. Now I keep it lit from the coast to the bay. Peace on the right.
If you guys are looking to get cheap and instant Madden 18 coins, be sure to head over to muttcoinbank.com and use promo code MAZE at checkout for 10% off.
My goodness, you guys, I've been off of Madden for a while. I was out of town for the past 2 weekends, and I've been super busy with school, midterms, all that. But I think I got my schedule under control now, so I'm gonna be uploading again more frequently. We're back. Today, we got a little Team of the Week video, and then we got also gameplay and tips coming in the next 2 days. So be ready for that. The focus of this video is to go over how bad the Team of the Week packs are. I'm actually not gonna rip a bundle. I'm just gonna pull one pack with coins and show you essentially why these packs are so bad. And when you see when I don't pull anything, because I already know I'm not going to pull anything, 71 overall, 78, and 79. As you see, these probably go for a couple thousand, and they cost 30,000 coins. So these packs are complete ass. I'll pull one more just to show you guys how bad the Team of the Week packs are. But you do not want to be buying these packs. Do not buy the Team of the Week packs. They never pay off. You never make your coins back. Every now and then, you'll probably pull something good, but for the most part, you're going to be getting like 74 overalls, 75 overalls, 79 overalls, nothing. So again, guys, just don't pull the Team of the Week packs. Don't waste your time. Don't waste your coins. I just wasted 60K, and I probably made 10K back. So that was a 50K loss on two packs. But taking a look at the Week 5 heroes for the Team of the Week, we got the Offensive Master, Cam Newton, 91 overall, 84 speed, pretty fast, 93 throw power. So he's got a cannon, 90 throw on the run, and then his short, mid, and accuracy deep are all not amazing. So 82, 82, 77. Cam Newton is known for overthrows. And I don't know how many games you guys have been playing after the new patch just came out, but apparently quarterbacks are overthrowing the balls left and right. So Cam Newton might be kind of a risky quarterback just because of all the overthrows he has. I don't know. I'm not really a fan of this card. Not that much better than his 89 overall flashback edition. So this card didn't really excite me very much, but it is a pretty good card if you do like to be mobile with your quarterback. 84 speed is not bad. And then the cool thing about this card, I will say, he's got 76 strength, and then his carrying is a 78. So he's not really gonna fumble like your typical quarterback would, like Tyrod Taylor when he gets hit. This guy's gonna be able to truck people and keep running. And so that's kind of cool for Cam Newton, but overall, not someone I'd really be too excited about. The next card is actually one that is really, really good. Telvin Smith going for 500,000 coins right now, right outside linebacker, 86 speed. Super fast at the linebacker position. He's 6'3", he's got 91 play rec, 90 block shedding, 90 hit power, and then his power and finesse move. He's not really a pass rusher, so that's not as important. Finesse move is 82, that's pretty nice, and a 90 tackle. Let's go and see if we can see his some of his other stats, like zone coverage and play rec. Might have been on the back card, I'm not sure. Block shedding 90, I already said that. Play rec's a 91, I think I already said that too. Zone coverage is 88, man coverage is an 80. So this card does have really good coverage stats as well. Really fast, really mobile linebacker. And this is someone that would really make an impact on your team. He's going for like 500K because he just dropped today. So I'm probably not gonna pick him up anytime soon. But that is a really nice card. And then as we take a look at some of the other players who got cards on offense, Devontae Adams, Shaq Mason, Leonard Fournette, Carson Wentz, Jarry Evans, and okay, guys. This is unbelievable. Carson Wentz, I'm gonna take a look at this card. This is so dumb, I cannot believe this. 83 overall, so a pretty decent quarterback, I'd say. But if you look at his throwing stats, they're not great. 80 short, 76 mid, 75 deep, only 80 throw power, 80 throw on the run. His throwing stats are all worse than his 80 overall version. So Carson Wentz also has an 80 overall card that is out there. I don't think it's auctionable or tradable, so it's not on the auction house, but this card is like worse than that one, and I don't understand how an 83 Carson Wentz is gonna be worse than the 80 overall Carson Wentz. It just does not make sense. I've seen a lot of complaints about that. But then as we look at Devontae Adams also, Devontae Adams is going for around 250K, only 86 speed, but he does have pretty good route running, catching traffic. That car looks pretty cool. I think most people who buy this are probably just gonna be putting him in the set. And then the last one we're gonna look at is the rookie Leonard Fournette, 85 overall with 88 speed. For those of you who did his rookie premiere set in Madden 17, you're gonna be getting the upgraded version for you on your team. So I think that's pretty cool in itself. Leonard Fournette, a pretty nice card. And on defense, we got Mark Barron, middle linebacker, 89 overall, going for like 300K right now. 85 speed, so pretty fast for a middle linebacker. 86 play rec, 81 block shed, 89 hit power, and 87 zone. That zone coverage is pretty nice. And then another pretty cool card to look at is this Jason McCourty, going for about 20,000 coins right now. 85 overall, 91 speed, super fast, 80 zone coverage and 78 man. Not great in coverage, but that 91 speed is gonna make up for a lot right there. So that is also pretty cool. This is just a quick video getting back in the groove of things and going over this week's team of the week. I'm gonna be recording a gameplay like right now. So if you guys are excited for that, leave a like. That will be out probably tomorrow. Also gonna be doing a tip video for a pretty good defensive scheme to shut down almost any opponent. Be ready for that in the next few days, guys. But anyways, don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys in the next video. Now I'm on the outside.